Champ.
Hey.
Good for you for this.
Long time ago.
Long time ago, yes. I remember this year after this Planica. I think I prepared some gift for you, but after jump I don't remember because team Ara party, so I don't remember. So I have for you again. So
extremely nice, Piotr.
Yeah.
So, dziękuję.
Proszę, and cheers and once more thank you for this because there was our first team medal and my first medal.
I was often thinking about it.
Yeah, so
because of some interviews this year from Polish newspapers, and every time they were talking to me about this bottle of vodka.
Yeah.
No, I don't remember that I got it.
I also don't remember. I was prepared, but I
I have something for you too.
Yeah.
So when you come to Austria one day.
Yeah.
It's I don't know if it's right in Polish, I don't know.
Applied
with
me. Yeah, perfect. Thank you.
With you and your girl or another teammate or I don't know. Yeah. If you have time somewhere in the future.
Yeah,
when you come to Austria.
Yeah, last year we trained here, so maybe next year we work or we'll come
later. My area here.
Perfect. Thank you, Tomasz. See you.
Przyjemnego podróży.
Dziękuję.
Waited 8 years, but now you have gift from Peter.
Yeah, thank you very much, Piotr. Amazing that we met us here because it was a very difficult season this year, and now I got the bottle of vodka, so everything is fine. And maybe in summer when they were here or here in Villach, we will meet each other and then we go for a drink, I guess. Go for a flight and after that for a drink.
No udało się. 8 lat kazałeś czekać, no ale wreszcie prezent przywiozłeś i spłaciłeś długi.
No tak mówię, no ja pamiętam, że miałem przygotowaną tam dla Tomasa. No a później no skoro on tak twierdzi, że nie dostał, no to mogło tak być, bo ja tak no nie do końca pamiętam, bo pamiętam, że wtedy nie ma co tam wspominać, no bo to tam zazwyczaj po skokach jak z Team Area Party, no to tak już skoczy, no to tak się można już stracić trochę orientację, także mogło tak być.
Piotr set us about situation in Planica, Team Area Party 2013, and he wanted to give you this gift in Planica, but he don't remember that he gave you. So do you remember the situation?
I remember that he don't give it to me.
Maybe. I don't remember exactly. Ale teraz już jest tak rozliczone. Ja też dostałem fajny gift, także myślę, że z niego skorzystam, jak tu gdzieś będziemy w pobliżu, czy na zgrupowaniu, czy coś, także z przyjemnością polatam w inny sposób, także fajnie.
A przez te 8 lat ktoś ci przypominał, może sam Morgi, o tym prezencie?
No wy najbardziej.
No my owszem, parę razy się zdarzyło, ale czy sam Tomasz się odzywał?
Nie, to tak jakoś... Tam właśnie w tym sezonie coś tak właśnie już na początku coś tam już mnie jakieś słuchy dochodziły, ale to nie wiem, bo ja też tak nie siedzę za bardzo czasem w mediach. No tak, no Planica, no to wiadomo, no tu blisko Tomasz mieszka, no to pewnie coś wezmę. No i w tym roku no to się przygotowałem chyba po raz drugi, no i w końcu się udało, nie?
No to teraz się wydaje, że latem to koniecznie na zgrupowanie do Villach, chyba nie ma innej opcji.
A tak, byliśmy tu w zeszłym roku, bardzo fajnie było, też fajne jeziorko tu mają, no na nartach wodnych pojeździliśmy. Także myślę, no, że jak najbardziej tutaj te rejony są fajne do trenowania, także no, z przyjemnością.
It is a gift after your helping in Val di Fiemme in 2013. What do you remember from this competition?
Of course I remember the competition, but for me it was not kind of help, it was just a kind of fairness. The result list was different, especially Badal. He jumped with more speed, and that was not fair. So I have to tell or talk to the coaches and to the jury that there is a mistake. And so the Polish team achieved the bronze medal, and that was great. Yeah, big achievement in history.
During your career, did you often check the results of the competition?
After every jump, for sure. That's one of the most important things as a ski jumper.
Yes, but it was gate point, so it isn't so easy for viewers.
Of course, it's not easy. But I remember that I went one gate down, and I jumped further than Badal or something like that, and I was only some points ahead of him, and something must be wrong. And then I took a look at his gate, and I saw that it was the same gate than mine, and that was wrong. And then I have to talk to the jury. Yeah.
Okay, and Piotr,
it's a small thing, and it was a big thing for the Polish team, of course. But for me, it was kind of fairness and a small thing.
So I hope that you will remember this situation from Villach.
Of course, and I will remember this situation, and I will never forget it. So we have it on camera and on pictures. Everybody knows.
Yes, everybody will know about it. And you also have a gift for Piotr.
Yeah, of course. He gave me a bottle of vodka, and I have to give him a voucher of a helicopter flight with me. And because I have a helicopter company since 2 years, and doing sightseeing flights, movie flights, and so on. And now if he's somewhere in the future in the area of Villach of Austria, maybe during training camp, Villach or Bischofshofen or something like that, or during Four Hills or Kulm, so we are very close, and we can do a flight with him and one or two friends, or we will see. So I will show him my work. We'll be right back.